And we've gotten a few emails in about a fire in the Manzanos. That is a controlled burn, so that is normal out there. So that's what's going on in the Manzano Mountains. Meanwhile, down in the Sacramento Mountains, we have a very nice afternoon going on in Ruidoso. You can actually still see a little bit of that snow covering Sierra Blanca. So we have a very nice afternoon on the way, but it is going to be much cooler than what we saw yesterday. In fact, right now in the metro, we're only at 46 degrees with an east-northeast wind at 9 miles per hour. Temperatures across the north still in the 30s for several locations. 34 in Las Vegas, 36 in Taos, 35 in Los Alamos. Down to the south, we're looking at temperatures in the 30s in Ruidoso, but 40s and 50s as you get into some of the lower elevations. And it is quite a bit of a drop-off from this time yesterday. We're looking at temperatures a good 20 to 30 degrees cooler than this time yesterday, especially across eastern New Mexico. Albuquerque currently 12 degrees cooler than where we were this time yesterday, and we're still seeing a little bit of a drop off in temperatures over the Four Corners, but definitely not the biggest drop off that we're seeing in the state up there. And wind gusts are still up in a few locations, especially across the southern tier of the state, where we're seeing gusts up to around 20 miles per hour or so down toward Las Cruces, even near 30 mile per hour wind gusts in Silver City. But the good news is that the winds will not be quite as bad as what we saw yesterday. So even though it's cool out there, we won't be adding winds on top of it. So at least we have that going for us. And we do have the sunshine going for us as well. Not much going on across the southwestern portion of the country, but we will have a storm that's a very weak storm that's going to drop down into Arizona and eventually cross the state. So we are looking at that cooler air for today. Here's a look at that storm. It's not very impressive at all. In fact, it's very tough to pick up on the satellite and radar, but it's going to try to make its way toward the state. And as it does so, it may give us a few showers, but showers are going to be few and far between. Throughout tomorrow, we're going to stay dry. Looks like Friday morning is when we'll start to see some of that shower activity try to bump up, especially across the northern mountains into the west central portion of the state as well. But you can tell by Superstorm Track here, it's not a very impressive storm as far as precip goes. But it does have a couple of things going for it, where it does drop down and it will eventually cross the state with a very good track, and it keeps a lot of its strength. The big problem is it's going to have a hard time pulling up moisture. So we'll keep an eye on the storm over the next couple of days. If it can start to draw up a little bit more moisture, we'll have a better shot at getting a few more showers across the state. But right now, it's not looking too great as we move into the end of the week. At the very least, it looks like this storm will at least bring us a little bit of wind. So there's a little consolation prize. Southern Colorado, temperatures into the 40s for this afternoon. Lots of sunshine on the way. We'll have that chance of getting a couple of showers late Thursday and into early Friday before we dry out and start to warm back up over the weekend. Over the northwest, partly cloudy skies, highs into the 40s and 50s. We'll have a shot at showers late Thursday and into early Friday. We're going mostly sunny by the time we wrap up Friday after that shower chance in the morning, and then warmer by the weekend. Over the southwest, mixed sun and clouds, highs into the 50s and 60s. We'll continue to warm things up into the weekend. We're back into the mid-60s. Another shot of cool air coming in for Sunday as we cooled back down into the mid-50s. Over the southeast, partly sunny skies, highs into the 50s for this afternoon. We quickly warm back into the 70s by the end of the week and start of the weekend, and then another shot of cool air pulls us back down to the mid-50s for Sunday. Over the southeast, mix of sun and clouds, highs into the 40s for this afternoon. Back to the 50s for Thursday, a little bit cooler with a chance at showers early in the day on Friday. And then another shot at showers on Sunday with yet another front will eventually boost those temperatures back up by early next week. Over the northern mountains, breezy and cooler, highs in the 30s and 40s. We'll be back in the low 50s to wrap up the week, a chance at showers early Friday before we start to warm back up into the beginning of next week. Over the east mountains, partly cloudy, we'll still see gusts up to around 35 miles per hour, temperatures in the upper 40s to low 50s in the metro, mid 50s for this afternoon. And then as we move into the end of the week, we'll have that chance of maybe grabbing a spot shower early Friday with a slight cool down, but then we'll start to rebound those temperatures in the beginning of next week.
Okay, thanks, John.